30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm gonna be a few seconds late, but whatever. Kinda sucks that I missed his Q. I feel like Aurelia isn't gonna do much there, to be honest. Level 1. Rumble with 3 Dark Seal stacks. I wonder if I can get to his blue or not. This is pretty risky. Pretty sick. I don't get why people like being muted. If I can get his raptors here, that's pretty sweet too. Alright, we should probably go collect this rumble bounty. Sick. I guess I should have sat bot. Now where did I
you have slain an enemy.
Fog champs. It's me versus Rumble. Unfortunately, I think Rumble wins that one. Let's see. I think I might have shielded Daisy instead of Lucian there, which is a little unfortunate. Battle of the Mejais. Do I do it? I think so.
Has been slain.
Merc treads Irelia is trying to one-shot a Hecarim. It's a little interesting. Bro, just get your Blade of the Rune King. And then you can start playing the game. Be playing around bot side. It's probably a mistake to try to go for Rift.
An enemy is legendary.
Oh, he's on HP.
Has been slain.
Tragic. No way this guy is this dumb, right? Dude, these support items give, like, no ability power. It's kind of wild. Alright, we have two dragons. That's pretty sweet. Oh, baby. Hecarim's town. I should probably just go mark my camps. Kales might be a good angle here. Gives me MR for Rumble, which is pretty big. Just kind of inting me stacks. It's pretty nice.
An ally has been slain.
Oh no, this is very bad. At least we made it out with the Mejais decks. Man, I'm not sure what to build. Tempted to go Cosmic Drive. I think that's what I'm doing. And then I'll go like Mikhail's or something. this Rumble's build is pretty bad. The Riftmaker is good. But he should have went Shadow Flame. We have so much shielding on our team. Why wouldn't you go Shadow Flame? And now that they changed his Q to do percent health. So any penetration that you can build on that champion is really strong. Lucian has 7 kills, bro. Off a Rumble, but we should be fine. I'm gonna try to peel the Rumble. I just have to flash in. I'm gonna hit level 16 before this Baron, which is super nice. So much gold. Please don't die. I'm going like that. So I can just hit full build. Full build at 26 minutes, kinda wild. So close to 16. One more wave and I should have it. And then we might be able to just straight up Baron extremely quickly. I wonder if they have any clue. We do this extremely quickly. And we should be alright. Sick. I should grab Elixir. Is Rumble strong enough to deal with all of us? Dude, that dot is unreal. That's so bad. That Zoe combo is unreal. Hopefully Sion can get some stuff done here. Damn it, dude. Getting hit by that Zoe bubble is extremely bad. It's a Pantheon Draven. Wonder how much they can really do with no minion. Why? Why are they one-shotting turrets with no minions? Not again. Alright, we just have some fun. Just third dragon. It's not that big of a deal. Man, I cannot get hit by Zoe bubbles. I don't know if we can do anything here, dude. Alright, maybe I should switch from Mandate. I'm gonna switch over to Chemtech. We gotta do this.
Your
Chill. That would have been really nice to get Rumble there, but we're alright.
Oh no.
Nice. Deck Lucian, and I think we win this. Unreal game. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Let's go. Jesus. I did more damage than Aurelia,